powered by the Montana Television Network. Q2's Montana This Morning continues in high definition.
Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to Montana This Morning on this Wednesday, August 3rd. I'm Victoria Hill, and hey, I'm happy to see you with us.
And I'm Ed McIntosh as we're getting rolling. Today we've been talking about where we have increased wildfire risk because it could be a pretty breezy afternoon.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, breeze, heat, dry, not a good combination
at all. As a matter of fact, let's take a look with the First Interstate iCam. Maybe that wind will push some of the haze out of the region as we take a look. You know, you talk about the lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer.
Oh, I've heard of those.
Yeah, we don't really want the haze because they're from area wildfires. And of course, the potential is today that we could see more. That's a very warm start for us at 73 degrees. You just saw it switch over because at 6 a.m. is sunrise. So our little icon switched over to a daytime one. If you're watching carefully, you witnessed that right there on live television.
Oh, it was magic.
Uh-huh. We also have a red flag warning into effect, that increasing chance of wildfires into the afternoon. Hot temperatures, low humidity, and the wind that we talked about. The wind gust could be sustained winds of 20 to 30 miles an hour. We're looking at temperatures noticeably cooler in central and western Montana, where this front's already moved through as it shifts through the Billings area here in the next little short while.